Hello everyone. Yes, so not really a backstory. This is just a kind of an upgrade to a character I've made previously, which I've shown in the video. So I made a previous Honest Guard, and if you don't remember that one, a link to that video will be in the description below. I gave that figure, the original Honest Guard, to my partner because she loves the Honest Guard. She thought it looked awesome, so I gave that one to her. Still wanting one for my personal collection, so I made an upgraded Gears of War 1 styled Honest Guard. Pretty much same kind of paint. It is black, but the lights make it look like grey. It's not. It is definitely black paint. I use the Clayton helmet, painted it the same colours. This gun I actually got from China for like £3. It was a build-it-yourself minigun, which came completely clear black with plain yellow shiny bullets. Repainted that to make it look more realistic. And yeah, just an updated 2.0 Onyx Guard. Hope you enjoy him. I should be making a whole squad of Onyx Guards at some point in the future. But anyway, that is it for now. Take care, you wonderful people. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.